Hold up. It's that boy G-Plan. Don't give a damn. He cooler than a fan. Walking real tall, some say he's a man.
Nothing with, man. Yeah. I see him like, they ain't just like me. Some of them cut, some of them just cool people, you hear me? But I know these the niggas I see living old.
And see, different vibes. I'm probably couldn't get this, got this interview out of you using the hell
is here. You feel me? I be paranoid. Yeah. I really feel cool. I be like, man, this bitch, bro. My nigga. Like, I ain't got no rod on me, man. Last interview, I rod it up, man. Mama, my partner sitting outside, you rod it up. I'm kicking niggas out my interview. That's the one, the coldest part of the interview, nigga. Like, who you kicked out? Then how I stayed calm with it. Like, just get out. Like, nigga, that's the big thing. I really got the most, that's the, fuck all I talked about the devil. Nigga was like, damn, the kicked out part. You know how niggas do, nigga. When you kicked out, like, yeah.
And I ain't gonna lie. I thought about editing that part, bro. Like, I'm letting
it go. It was wrong. I was wrong. Like, cause that's what I was telling Trap, cause me and my brother getting to it about the interview. And I'm telling them, fuck that. Like, that's what I, like, that was the level of my life I was at.
Yeah.
I was literally at that point, like, anything else would have been faking. I'd have been faking, man. I'm talking about, did you see the dread? This a whole new staff of dreads here, man. This a whole new nigga, man. I'm telling you, man. 5 shit 100, man. R.P. Marley, stay down till you come up, man. I'm telling you. Stay the same. I be trying, but it just, I don't know. I'm focused now. Like, I'm now kind of cool. Like, if some dude nigga do kill me, I feel like now you killing a good nigga. At first, you probably was going to kill a bad nigga.
Now, and it's crazy. I kind of feel uncomfortable. I'm not living no life. I'm a regular guy, whatever. I just work and I do
anything. I know.
But I'm just like, for you to...
That's why if you die, to be sad. Me dying is expected.
Yeah, but I don't even want to speak death. I don't even like speaking it. You know what I'm saying? I want to live to 100.
Me too.
You know what I'm
real
saying?
Real fact, but...
grandkids and everything.
Man, being logical, motherfucker, you hear me?
That makes sense, you know? It is. Being logical, that's the word.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, it'll, being logical, fuck around, throw religion out the window.
Yeah.
I'm deep, bro. Like, I ain't one of them. I'm young, but I ain't just young.
See, he got the Israelites outside right now trying to speak to people, but.
You feel me?
Man, that's crazy.
Yeah, circling that shit, this.
But me, personally, I think it's going to be all right.
I'm feeling it, nah.
If you just stay.
I went and bait.
Yeah.
It's real Gucci. It's G-Star, like, ain't this the rapper drawing Etika, and what they were? You know, you feel like I'm a rapper, yeah? I feel like I'm a rapper.
But I think if you really stay consistent and you market yourself, man, like, and with the promotion, we can get you put in a good situation.
Real shit.
But people gotta see, like, all right.
He's serious. I can put money behind him.
I can do business with him.
I can make money with him, yeah.
And that,
I wanna give, cause for one, I'm intelligent, bro. It's way deeper. I'm a marketer. I'm a businessman. At the end of that, I just come from a fucked up spot.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm a nigga that would have made it on Wall Street. I just grew up on Willie Glen.
This is different.
Like, not saying that ain't obtainable and still can't happen. I just had to deal with that where I was. Like, but one thing I know where I was, I never wanted to become where I was. Never. And that's, I think, the drive, like I said, the thinking that keep me alive. And I feel like if I stop, I'm dead.
So out of all these cities, you know, whenever you get your money together, I know you're leaving Alexandria.
Man, I'm really bent. I left that bitch October 3rd. I beat her, cause home, got a rent house there. My mama left a nigga. We keep up maintenance and shit. Family, that was the sisters and shit, but that shit dead. I refuse, I'd rather get killed here. Let one of them niggas get the satisfaction. I'd rather die on a plane, like, I'd rather don't even fucking die and blow up in this music and be called fake. I ain't got nothing to prove, no nigga.
Oh, you don't now, for sure. Definitely.
I'm 25 years old, man. You make sense, you 25, nigga. You what Boo say? No mercy, man. I never say die. That was my OG took for real life. And I feel like I paid my dues. I dealt with it. I took all my ills. It took my mama. My baby mama play a game with my daughter to this day. I ain't seen my little girl since the day my mama died. Murder baby mama, we politicking on my little boy, we straight. But they don't even understand me.
She gonna let you see your baby?
I ain't seen my little girl in a month and a half. And I got joint custody on my child. Mothers play a game. My life is fucked up, I got me together. I just don't wanna be feeling like putting the courts in my shit. This shit lame. That's my daughter. I've been in her life. You married and got another man, cool. You was more heartbroken. People be heartbroken. You do a lot of stuff heartbreak. Being heartbroken to kill you.
But what if she like, Chucky, I know you. No, she gonna, I'm saying, she gonna say
I was that. She moved, shit, fuck it. She used to move pounds with me. She was an LSU student. We tried to get pounds from BR, you hear me? I was that nigga then, when you was pregnant. You was taking that risk then.
But we not doing that now.
This nigga here is rapping.
Yeah, straight rap.
This is a fucking, I'm playing back. I'm gonna feel like I'm the finest one hand model and shit. I'm trying to brand me and shit. I'm really taking chances, really politicking with brushing shoulders with important motherfuckers and handling business. I feel like now it's more of a hatred. Shit, you know, when my mama was struggling, I'm crying and shit. Shit, motherfuckers bring me my daughter then to watch my mama suffer. Now shit done got better and now I can take trips and now I'm off papers and I ain't fall victim to that trap. And now I can spread my wings a little bit, got the people out of my life I had on my life. I was 15 years old. And now I can literally go do what the fuck I want. I can.
You been on probation since you were 15?
Yeah.
God, 15?
15? Whole life. And this is the only time I ever did good, like, didn't get revoked. Like, I was in jail, I got out of jail. A year ago, my nigga, when you dropped the second segment, yeah. You remember you were free checking fire, yeah. Nigga. I was in jail. My last time going.
I was trying to wait. I was like, I'm gonna drop the interview now.
But you dropped at the perfect time, yeah. And then I got out, grace of God, you hear me? Yeah, shit. $20,000 bond, some fluke shit. Some shit way from 2016. They just wanted me. Now I'm banned from Lafayette. I'm banned from Marksville. Fuck Louisiana. Man, I love it. I love this bitch. I live it, man. But this bitch ain't nothing but a downfall, man. There ain't one rapper that's successful, that's happy to be successful. Most of them niggas stressed the fuck out, you know, everything. And they left it, and they tell you about how they ain't coming back to this bitch. Fuck this motherfucker.
That's me, Wayne, Birdman.
They all look sad as a motherfucker.
Gates.
They all look sad. I love them. Gates, my nigga, Boo, my nigga, Wayne, my nigga, Birdman, Matt P, them niggas look sad. They lost everything around them. Who's still around from No Limit? Nothing. Where the fuck Mr. Gay? He can't stop catching the rape charge. Where the fuck Magnum at? Gone. Where's the brother C. Murder? He can't cheat. He can't get him on. What Boots at? What Bleak? What Ivan? Shit. He have a problem with his baby mom playing him on social media. This shit get real. What Gay's partner? Him and Nook beat. Him and Purse ain't talking. This shit get real sad. My nigga want Ace and he finna die. And they killed him. Like, he overdosed, he can't rap, he done dropped the tape. They damn near pitted him to platinum. Like, who really, really, like, I think they feel sorry for us. Like, we like to feel sorry for, like, young boy, he not, they send it. I see jokes out there, oh, young boy, the better rapper since he admitted he got herpes. What the fuck? What type of shit y'all on? Like, this the shit they ready for. Check if I turned up, he way better with one hand than he was with two. What? Nigga, you see? They you gotta have that to come from here, man.
Something in
the soul, man. Like, yeah, the only nigga got lucky and didn't look like he lost too much, but his motherfucking mind was with it. And he was stressed, fat down, boo going to jail. Little tree, I got a whole tree. I hope this shit go right. All this shit going on, turmoil, just that and the other. You don't know what he dealing with personally. He got personal problems, you feel me? He got a life, he lost his mom, you hear me?
Like,
niggas go through. I'm fans of Louisiana, if you can't see, man. I did this shit. I'm one. And then I got a name, like, now niggas see me and be like, let's check it out. That shit cool. Like, then where I know I come from. Like, man, you fuck around, run up on me after that. What's up, Chuck and Five? I'm gonna shoot the shit out of your
face.
Like, but it's just like the mind frame you be stuck in. Like, I gotta live. Like, I literally got, I'm not trying to hurt nobody. I just wanna run. I wanna go home, man. Niggas die. Like, niggas literally get killed. Like, niggas get shot in the face and die. Like, Marley texted me. Me and Marley posted a shot of video the day he got killed. This the day he got killed, this 6 weeks ago. What he saying, y'all, you feel me? Y'all tell Check It Five, post that re-up, man.
Yeah, we got it.
You feel me? Can't even wait. He this what he posed. This is last pose. My nigga dead. I'm still on his Insta. What the fuck me up? Screw me for life. I don't even want to rap. I feel like I still got messages from me and LeBro telling me to pull up a Marksville and shoot a video.
And my thing was too, like, when I got the news and I woke up and I saw, because I had saw Jay News had posted it. Not Marlin.
Yeah, not.
Like, he was in Marksville. Like, was he doing it? Like, what he doing in Marksville? You was just with Jay Prince 30, a couple hours ago.
But I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna just be honest. Man, I done been in some shit, man. I don't give a fuck about no show, no club, no nothing, man. My life, like I said, is important. Man, you around me, man, and I'm taking care of you. I'm supposed to be the bread when I'm...